students get an experience in this class. It isn't just sitting down and writing papers and reading from books. It's something that they can take with them when they leave the classroom. They learn real skills, like their writing means something, so the papers are stronger and better that they write, but also then they have a real feel for the need in the community, and they have an experience that they take with them when they leave OSU Marion, something that they've probably never done before.
Growing up here in this town, I knew everything, that there were problems with poverty, and I wasn't sure what was being done about it, but going out to see these programs and what has been done about it was really cool. And being able to award money to these organizations is just a great way to give back to the community for the people who are putting in effort to help with our problems.
For me personally, like, I want to help give back and give to the community and be a part, and like, I see these nonprofit organizations and all they do for the community, and you know, I want to give them as much help as they can get in the future.
I mean, they're investigating each of us as they're thinking about where to invest this money in our community. So they come out and they talk to us, we come to them, they learn about what we're really doing. So I think that is a rich experience that goes beyond the classroom. Once they learn about it, they can't forget it.
We get to come into two of the classes and hear their discussions about our partner agencies who are on the front lines every day, and to hear the students' feedback who perhaps came to the class and didn't really have an understanding of what was going on in the community around them, whether they live or weren't here, either way, there are things directly impacting people, and they were able to take those dollars and really feel empowered to leverage them and put them back into the community in these areas that are helping people every day.